baby. You sleepy potato. Let's get a quick save. Is my stream still going? There's no... I went to having no viewers. This makes me sad. Very frustrating. There's no implication that it dropped or anything. No skip frames. Alright, we're trying to follow this black mage to his village. There's a puzzle between us. Why is there a flying spinning dick at me in front of me right now? Did not expect you to kill it. Just got back to back at because stream dropped. It's the only reason I'm getting back to back ads. My ads are set up for the very beginning of the stream, so they're played during the intro so people can avoid that first hour ad. And if I see a pop-up this quickly without it going an hour in, that means it dropped and got picked back up. It hasn't, like, there's no indication that anything happened. It's an illusion. It's a trap. Black Mage Village. And they're all scared of humans. Rightfully so. They're pieces of shit. Alright, there's actually a lot that's gonna happen here. There's a lot of items we can get. There's a lot of information to get. A lot of high speed stuff. Pretty much everything else. kind of crazy. I don't feel like that ever is the case for me ever. So these black mages are telling Vivi that they all have expected life expectancies, and they only survive a certain amount of time. And there's a chocobo egg over here. Quinta's trying to eat it. Of course, right? Hey, there we go. High potions for sale. And we got the synthesis shop. Do we have black metal? I don't know. These are pretty rare. Like there's something up here, I know it. You mind getting out of there, that'd be great. Thank you. Where do you go? To the end? Yeah. Hello. Oh. have for the sanctuary? Do I want to ride the chocobo? I probably should. Actually, I will, because I don't want any encounters in this forest, specifically. Right now, we'll get off it. Wrong way. Let's get down here. I need to grab a drink. Use the stuff on. Jesus Christ, Evan.
Yeah, sadly. Fuck.
All right, need to get up and get a drink. And stretch a little. Maybe that'll help. Yeah, seriously. Let's try this. Round two. Fight. I think Zidane and Dagger have to get married to be able to advance. Here's the father is going to say that we can get married and go through there. So we're just going to play like it's us being Zidane and Dagger. Should be good now. little girl named Aiko. So we haven't named her yet, or got her name. She got stuck. She's only six. Oh, damn. She's also a white mage and a summoner. And she's like, I want to be your friend. And boom, she's joining the party. Pate, pate, pate. Oh, I love this song. Turn it up. There's a little puzzle out here that we need to do. We need to be the smart. We need to be, oh. At least two more stones, if I'm not mistaken, we need to go back and get, or we need to find. I'll go back. They're on the path. The Ifa tree. That is a big ass tree. Why does it feel like death is that tree? Getting forced into a fight, what kind of shit is that? See our first summon of the game on our side, at least. Wow, they did way more damage than I expected.
Do I want her to attack twice? With summon? Austin just messaged me back. The guy won't go lower than 155. So I could literally buy it from their shop with a TikTok coupon and get it cheaper than that. Zidane's in a trance, but he can't use his time because he doesn't have any magic. The MP boost on the attack is coming to bite me in the ass. Starting to heal himself. Cool. Damn, that's it? Only 1500? I'm tired of fighting this thing already. I will use the summon twice. Only 1,000 that time. So am I, apparently.
Why? You slept all night.
I know.
You slept for like 12 hours.
I went to bed early compared.
Well, you just went to bed at like 10. Well, you fell asleep. Yeah,
we'll
just drink back in.
Will you give me a drink, Ruby?
Yeah, we
will. I just downed a cranberry in like 10 seconds. Can I get a Dr. Pepper?
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Not sure why it was standing.
Because I was going to drink it initially, and then I changed my mind for this, and then I killed the whole fucking thing within seconds. Real quick. I love you. Best girlfriend ever. Hashaw. Oh, there's one I'm missing. No, is there? Yeah. Forgot about it. Forget about it. There we go. I feel like that's very useful. I already have it. Cool. Not that useful. The IFA tree. I used to call it the LIFA tree. When I was a kid, man, I couldn't read. There are chocobo tracks out here, but why would I call a chocobo out here? Just don't care. There are chocobo tracks out here.
How far can I go? Not that far. Well, shit. Oh, fuck. We skipped one of your buddies. Like that. 20 AP on everything and an elixir. I'm not in both of those right now. Yeah, I'm not. Jeremiah's boots. Locomotion. All the new abilities that we can. Crazy. Maiden, sorry. It's the village of the lost summoners. Ico 6. There better be no jelly thing going on here. Not mean to leave the village.
Jesus, Quinn, just coming in here and taking a dip. God damn. That's fucking tact. And now we're allowed to go to the Eldeon Wall. And they fish Quinn and Al, I forgot about that. Damn, we're cooking for the wrong amount of people. I messed up. Everyone's having a nice meal besides Quina, I noticed.
Trying to go in the pot, it won't let me. When it was like slave driving a movie, well, that's funny. Yeah, we'll get some sleep by.
figuring out the party and what we're gonna do.
And then Echo comes out of nowhere and says she's joining.
Beatles.
Oh man, I should be dead.
Sleeping by Stefan is not good. Go take a look. You okay? struggle with some dudes. I'm gonna need you to not struggle with stuff, and Jesus fucking Christ, dude. No, you're supposed to be dead. All right, we're going to end it here. I'm struggling too much.